when I first seen him, I started calling him Slow-Mo. And the name just stuck with him because he was slow, but he just was nice.
Let's give Kyle Anderson a round of applause. Kyle Anderson is just